गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अवर पिक्चर डिक्शनरी क्लास। इन पिक्चर डिक्शनरी व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू रीड टुडे, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड कलर्स चैप्टर एंड शेप्स चैप्टर। ओके, कलर्स चैप्टर एंड शेप्स चैप्टर। फर्स्ट वन इज कलर्स। यू हो मैनी कलर्स। अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज दिस कलर्स। ओके, सो सी पिक्चर डिक्शनरी बुक पेज नंबर 6868। पेज नंबर 6868। सी हियर गिवन मैनी कलर्स। ओके, सो फर्स्ट वन, दिस कलर इज नोन एज रेड कलर। आर ई डी रेड। ओके, रेड कलर थिंग्स आर, फर्स्ट इट इज गिवन वन एप्पल एंड वन फ्लावर। दिस फ्लावर इज नोन एज चाइना रोज और हिबिस्कस। ओके, दिस बोथ आर रेड कलर। नेक्स्ट, सी द पिक्चर। दिस कलर इज ब्लू। वॉट इट इज? बी एल यू ई, ब्लू कलर। ब्लू कलर इज शोन, ब्लू कलर जीन्स। एंड दिस बर्ड, इट इज वन काइंड ऑफ वुडपेकर टाइप। सो दिस बर्ड, ओके, इट इज नोन एज ब्लू कलर। ओके, okay, blue color bird. Okay, next, see, this one is known as brown. What is the color? brown, brown. Okay, and brown, the color, what thing is there? This is the color of the chair is brown. And see the bear, bear color is brown. Okay, this is a chair, brown color, and the bear, brown color. Next come, see, this one is purple. What is the color name? Purple, purple. The color name is purple. And what it is? Purple color is of grapes. And this is brinjal. Okay, purple color is of which things? One is fruit, grapes, and one is vegetable, brinjal. Okay, next, see, this is the color what? White. white, white. White color, what it is shown? Example, here white color mouse and white color a bird, that is dove bird. Okay, white color mouse and white color dove bird. Understand? Next one. This one is green color. What is the color? green, green color. Okay, green color, what it is given? Example is peas. Okay, you eat peas na? This is a vegetable, peas. Peas is of green color. And next one, this one is frog. F-R-O-G, frog. This frog is of green color. One is peas and number two is frog. Okay, next, see, this is yellow. What is the color? Yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Yellow color it is given. Lemon, and one bird it is given, that bird is of yellow color. Okay, lemon yellow color, and next bird, this bird is of yellow color. Next, this is pink. What it is? Pink. Okay, pink color of what? Now see, pink color, what it is given? Octopus. This octopus is of pink color. This is one kind of crane, and this is of pink color. Okay, so this bird is of pink color. Now come to the next. This is orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Orange color here is given, a goldfish. Okay, then juice. Orange color juice and a goldfish. Orange juice. Okay, next, see, it one, this one is a black. B-L-S, okay, black. Black color, what it is given? Bat, and this one is a hat. This black color, bat, and this black color, hat. Okay, understand? So this is our color. Now come to the next. This one is a shapes. Okay, shapes. You have done shapes in your maths. Okay, what shape you have done? First shape it is given here, circle. You have done circle in your maths. So what is the example of circle? Circle example here given, button. What it is given? Circle example, button. Button is of circle shape. That is why circle button. Okay. Next, this shape is known as oval. What it is? Oval. Okay. Oval. And what is the oval shape thing is? Egg. What is the example of oval? Egg. Okay. Understand? Next one. Next one, see. This is square. You have read square, circle and oval, and this one is square. Every side are equal. So square example, it is given clock. What it is? Clock. C-L-O-C-K, clock. Okay? Square, clock. Understand? Then see, the next example, next shape is rectangle. What it is? Rectangle. Okay? Rectangle. What is the example of rectangle? It is blackboard. Okay, blackboard shape. My blackboard is also, this is a board and this board shape is rectangle. Okay, next one, see, this one is a triangle. You know triangle, and triangle example, it is given pizza slice. You have seen the pizza slice, you have eaten also. That is of what shape? Pizza slice of shape of triangle. Okay, next come, it is a new one for you. This shape is known as cube. See, it is filled with every side, and this is known as cube. Okay, this one is known as cube, and cube shape is, what is the example of cube? This is block. Block is of cube shape. Okay, it is not square. Okay, it is cube. Okay, and cube example is block. Okay, cube example is block. Okay, next come, this one is not a triangle. This one is cone. What shape it is? Cone. And cone example is cap. You have seen birthday caps, you have given party cap. Okay, you go somewhere, they have given you. So this is known as cap. Okay, cone, cap. Cone, cap. Then see, this shape is known as sphere. What it is? Sphere. Okay, sphere. Okay, and what is the example of sphere? Here it is given football. Here it is given football. Okay, next see, this is the shape star. This is the shape star.
They are not at all interested.
Star. Okay, and star, and this one starfish. Starfish. What is the star is the shape, and what is the shape example? Starfish. Okay, then see, this is known as rhombus. What is the shape name? This shape is known as rhombus. What it is? And rhombus is spelling example is kite. Okay, rhombus example is kite. Okay, now again I am saying circle, button. Circle, button. Oval, egg. Oval, egg. Okay, next, square, clock. Square, clock. Then rectangle, blackboard. Rectangle, blackboard. Then this one, triangle, pizza slice. Then cube, block. Cube example is block. Then cone, cap. Cone, cap. Then sphere, football. Sphere example, football. Then star, starfish. Okay, then rhombus, sky. Rhombus, sky. So today what we have done? We have done colors and shapes. Okay, shapes. Learn this color and shape. Now let us revise what we have done earlier. Okay, what we have done earlier. Okay, A to Z alphabets. A for ant. B for bear. C for cat. D for dog. E for elephant. F for fish. G for goat. H for hen. I for iguana. J for jackal. K for kangaroo. L for lion. Then M for mouse. N for nightingale. O for octopus. P for parrot. Q for quail. R for rabbit. S for snail. T for tortoise. U for urchin. V for vulture. W for whale. X for cirrus. Y for yak. And Z for zebra. So learn this chapter, okay? I have revised this and given you, make you, we have done color and shape chapter. Go through it and learn it, okay, students? Today's teaching over. Thank you, students.